I see Marie. Hey, Marie. That's a punk. I'm out of here.
What?
Life is full of sweet surprises. Every day's a gift.
At the Hilton Hotel. for the state convention, and she was chosen to do that. And it was a snowy day, wasn't it? Don't you bend that. Something or other to show how busy. It was a snowy day. It was a snowy day, and she...
some in the other thing.
That's what it said to do, the instructions. Especially if you have hard water.
Even after diligent search, still no find of the other paddle. 6 o'clock, the home teachers are coming. How much does another paddle cost? Can you buy another paddle?
$20.
Yeah.
Like the way you think it would mean. You should find a paddle or buy it. Find it or buy it. Buy it.
This is up at the Mountain Road Pavilion. Third High Stake. Marie's playing soccer. Move down,
Emily. Take it down and score, Emily. Go! Now, Emily! Now, Puma! Go! Come on,
guys.
Okay,
block it. What a goal!
Go that way!
Okay,
Emily, get down there. Stay in the corner. Go, Em! Go, Em!
Go,
Em!
Yeah, it took, but we'd mowed, which I guess was a good thing. So they can still see like this is the... Tree. Oh. Oh. How funny. So anyway, but
Double.
Oh, Mandy.
She makes it look awful easy, doesn't she?
Yes, she does.
Well, she and Emily, they play competition. They're heavy into soccer.
Did you see that left foot? I mean, it was...
Yeah.
See, the call a lot of different. Now, that would... We have two officials?
Yeah. This is Joseph's new swing set. Kaylin's been putting together. Joseph is 3.
That's the worst way to have it.
Write a summary on every chapter.
be surprised. No. I said I was really thin.
Go, Annie, go, go, go!
And I'm like, yeah, the best thing is
smart. Go, Annie, go!
This is at Davis.
Two, Jane Marshall Skyline 3, Kendra Taylor Cottonwood 4, Chrissy Ayer Skyline 5, Veronica Thane Bountiful 6, and Ardith Pitt Viewmont Lane 7. Runners in heat two of the boys' 400-meter dash, Alex Woodruff, Cottonwood, lane 1, Clint Jeffs, Davis, 2, Nate Wood, Davis, 3, Dave Jacobson, Viewmont, 4, David Van Tassel, Highland, 5.
This is the region meet. This was Eddie's last race this year. And so he won't be running in state. And his time was 54.5, I think, seconds. It's about a second off from his fastest time this year.
Here we go.
What am I supposed to say?
I don't know. All right, we're driving up to Terry Ann's house. We're about to play practical joke on her. Look at it. Look at his tuxedo pants. Woo-wee! Pretty sweet, Eddie. Okay, we're driving around the corner. We're just gonna see the reaction on her face when he drives up in those. Okay, all right, we're approaching the house.
Stop.
Here we go.
Okay.
It's rolling.
Oh shoot!
She's watching.
Ow.
Okay, we're gonna play a practical joke on her right now. I'm just gonna try to get her reaction. I don't know how well we can see it from here. He's walking up to the door. There you go, there you see him. Sorry, I went out of focus. You see him in his PJs right there? Beautiful? Yes? Yes! Let's get her reaction. Have Terry come out, Eddie. Have it. Something may be going wrong. There we got it. There we got it. He likes those. All righty. I think she had a good time. This is the magnificent car. Eddie's gonna be driving his awesome date in. Looks stunning. Wow, 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 wow. Here it is again, from a different angle. Here they are again, coming out of the house. Whoa, 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 whoa. Look at her. What a hottie. Eddie being the gentleman he is. Say hi.
Hi. Yeah.
This is Terry Ann Steffen.
That's me.
She's a cutie.
Yeah, whatever.
And here comes D-Man. Right there. Say goodbye.
This is Alan walking up to the door to pick up Julie.
We're at Eddie's house right now. We're listening to some rockin' music. And we just stopped by just to get some pictures. There's my date. Say hi, Julie.
Hi.
There's Jibble. Yeah, we got the reaction.
Wow.
Going? Who's that little tyke? Yeah, let's get going.
Nice. We have to go to Alan's.
We gotta go to my house because my parents just want to see us.
Do you want to head down or?
No. Let's go to my house. What time is it?
Yeah, it's 6.
It's 6 after.
We gotta go.
We have to stop at Alan's house.
We can stop after the
Do you want to?
We really gotta get down there.
I know. Do you want to just go down and we will stop at Alan's house and hurry?
Yeah.
Can we meet you down there?
So that It'll be really fast.
Chances are if you drive speed limit, I'll beat you. But anyway.
Party animal. I don't know. I think he's paranoid. What do you think? We're rolling the car now.
Shake it.
Driving up to my house right now. Going over up the driveway.
Oh, no, this
be careful because his driveway is very steep. Eddie!
Look nice to the poor video camera. Y'all, are you kidding me?
As we slowly overturn. Thank you. Okay, this is the last and final destination we cleared. Here, finally. Parents. Can't live with them, can't live without them. Bye bye.
This is walking up to the chart house. This is leaving the chart house.
Boy, am I stuck. 107. Mine was better.
Yeah.
Here,
Alan,
put my seat up. You can put yours up
too soon. No, we're in Jared's car. We are going to the prom, and look at Sarah's face. She is so excited, I could tell. Woo! There's Julie after she just ate a $50 meal.
Hey, you made me order it!
That was pretty cute. All right. Here we go.
I have no clue where we're
going. And half the table ate it too, so it wasn't just me.
Man, I can't focus because we're moving, but that's okay.
And then don't focus on outside the car.
Man, I'm not going to. Jerk.
Man, shut up.
Okay, stop.
Anyway, we're like way out of focus now, so we're kind of bubble.
Yes, I do.
Look who's next to us. It's Eddie. We're taking off, man. See you later. We leave you in our dust.
That was good.
Now, where did you go, man?
Yes, I do.
I swear you're around here somewhere.
Man, we need to get that on film.
Did you get it on film?
Did you get the grape upon on film?
Yeah. Except I think I was talking.
Rad.
Where are we going?
Man, you're right there, man. But I can't see you because it's like we're moving, so I won't focus. So
we're driving with Jared B. Hunton.
Where am I supposed to go?
He's left. He's lost.
And I'm not lost. Shut up.
That's not a very nice word. If you say that, I'm going to say that you're in big trouble.
Shut up.
I'm getting dizzy now because, and I hope you are too.
I hope this isn't one way.
Jared, this is a stop sign. I don't think it's one way.
Jared just ran through a stop sign.
I did not. Shut up. It's right here.
You're watching this, Jared just ran through a stop sign.
Center Street.
There's another stop sign right there, Jared. I just saw it, so stop.
Where am I going?
I don't know.
Go up. So I think you will.
This is where our dance is at. For sweet dang. Man, I'd like to see Julie walk up those stairs in her dress. She'll probably slip and fall.
I'm just gonna go.
Pretty dang cool.
I plan on walking up in my dress. I don't plan on taking it off.
Pretty cool, pretty cool. There it is.
I can't enter there.
Wow.
Should I enter here?
Fancy. I like it.
I'll bet your voice sounds really weird.
Oh, oh, there. Oh, oh.
Is this good?
Yeah,
straight
man.
Straight through.
No. Because okay. I want the people to climb in this Cadillac and say, look, he has a hood ornament.
Ching. Go ahead.
See the letter?
Let's watch this sucker, man. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Check her out. And wouldn't you know, here comes Eddie, right there. Look. Hey, cuties. Smile. You're on candid camera. Julie, hold on a sec.
Wait, hold on. Open the
okay.
door.
Okay.
Here comes Terry Ann. The Duke style. Good job, guy.
Ready?
Okay, here we go.
They're locked.
Wow.
Man, turn it off for a sec. Okay, wait, I'm gonna walk around. Hey, we're heading in.
All right.
Okay, and this is Alan being cool and opening the date for his door.
His date for his door. The ever so beautiful.
Wow.
Wow, 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 boom. Okay, we're getting in the car.
The ending. This is the part Jared always hated.
Man, shut up.
Man, what is that?
Are you cocking at the bum?
Yeah, man. Hey, Ed, what do you have to say after that dance? I don't know, the Terry's in the car and can't hear you.
She was good. Man, mine was the best. Hey, no, shut up.
Man.
That's not even funny.
Man, who is in there?
And Alan.
She hasn't
Let's
even
go,
looked
at Al.
Kind of. See you later, guys. We'll meet you.
Picture of it, Mark. Get a good picture of it.
Eddie's birthday.
Probably from over there, maybe. Or did you get a good one?
I gotta go back and get one.
Ouch.
I'll just stick it in right here.
Okay, let's sing. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Eddie. Happy birthday to you.
Okay,
Okay, everybody.
Mom, don't stand in front of the camera, Mom.
Girls only talk to me.
Okay, everybody, so stand back. Okay, and everybody blow. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Blow, Joseph, this one's yours. Blow.
That's his piece, too.
Go.
Give him the fan.
Try again.
Get closer.
Go like this, Joe. Go. Blow out the candle. thinking. Blow. Right. No, blow right on it. That's the way. Blow harder. Get right down here.
He tries to blow through his teeth.
I know. Open your mouth. Go.
Get right
get
up
closer,
to it.
Get closer. Get closer.
Now do it.
Go. Hoo.
No. Go.
Go. Hoo.
Pew. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Ow. Oh. Okay. Everybody, go get one of Eddie's presents.
Bring him in. Oh my funniness.
Got it.
Happy birthday, Eddie.
From Carla.
From Carla?
Yes. Your baby friend.
Okay, Eddie, open another one.
Mark, you want to take off
that? Can move in. Mark, scoot over. Mark, scoot over.
Oh, good. That's what I needed.
See what he got, everybody?
Loud alarm.
That's so he can get up in time. Yeah.
What does it sound so like? Isn't it an ee?
Eddie, you have an alarm.
Eddie, isn't it an ee? Mom, what kind of sound does it make?
I don't know.
No, Joseph.
Can I have your clock?
Joseph's helping. Okay, did you hear Joseph?
Hey, guys. Joseph, that's Eddie's. I didn't Mark. Open it.
No, you were in the way, but I fixed it.
Yay, Pop Tart!
Yay!
Oh, what's in them?
No, Joseph, no.
Wow, a t-shirt. Pop Tarts!
Joseph, no. It's Eddie's present.
Ben, don't!
World
give it! Ben, give it to him.
Give
Mark,
it!
Eddie.
Give me. Here, hold that. And
I'll hold all these.
No, open that up, Joe. No, open up this one.
Open it up.
I can't.
Yes, you can.
Here.
I can't.
Here, Joe, so I'll do it.
Okay, here.
Here, Ed.
Give me another one.
Brett,
I know
down
what that is.
Oh, my yum sandwich.
I probably think it's a book. Yeah,
oh, my yumness.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Excuse me, I'm opening presents here. So, what's your point?
Here. No, that's Eddie's.
The point is there's money in here.
No, I don't want
some hey, pictures.
Ben, you're in the way.
Pictures.
Ben, you're in the way.
There you go, Mom.
Ben.
Get out of the way.
Oh, look.
Mom, tell Ben to move.
Mom, Ben's right in the way.
Mom.
No, he didn't.
Mom.
Ben, move.
Ben won't move.
Ben.
He's just standing there right in front of the camera.
$17.
Glad to get that on film.
$17. Ben's looking.
Tell your mom I want a copy of pictures of you and girlfriend by my car. Happy birthday, Eddie. Hope all is well. When you need the car again, let me know. Hope you have a nice birthday. Love you, Grandpa. I love you. Hope you are 17 years old.
Show your money, Eddie.
Open it.
Here's all the money Grandpa gave me.
Open it.
Joseph.
Woo.
$17. I opened it. Wow. Joseph opened it.
That's to take down to Memorial Day.
Can you open it?
This one Joseph picked out.
You're a little hungry.
Okay, Joseph. Open the others.
Open it.
Okay. Can I get this way?
From Marcus. Oh, good. More fattening. That's the stuff we had at night when we were watching TV.
You let Eddie open it.
Can you Eddie open
it? Snickers and Reese's.
Hey, don't give it to me then.
Where's it?
Mark, you grab me.
So we'll find out.
What?
Okay. I don't know.
Paper towel.
What's
that? What? Oh, t-shirts. More of these shirts. Wow, Mossimo.
The dog with the bone is always in trouble.
I don't
this
get it.
This one's my favorite.
I never get that.
Yeah.
Oh, another one of these.
For sure.
That's a good one.
Bang.
Papa Ribba.
Oh, get some water in it.
No, not now.
No, my goodness.
I can't feel it.
Yay, more Pop Tarts.
You ready?
Oh my!
Wow, you did get me some shorts.
Your pants.
I opened
them.
They don't fit. Then Brett gets them, I guess.
Oh, good. It's kind of big.
They're 30 waist.
Yep, they're huge.
Thank you. as has been our tradition for as many years as I've been a Kaysville Junior, we give student awards on our spring concert, and I'd like to take a few moments and recognize a few of the students. And I think parents, you realize this is an impossible task, because with 300 kids a day going in and out of my room, there's some wonderful kids and some talent there that is just undescribable. But I attempt each month to recognize one student who has done an exceptional job, whether it be a beginner or one of the members of the concert band. So we only get 9 kids a year. This year we're going to do 10. But I want you to know that every one of your sons or daughters deserves an award like this. Unfortunately, we only have 9 months in the school year. And the students don't even know about this because my computer was down half the year, so I never did post any of these. September is the student of the month, Angela Nelson. For the month of October, Jim Webster. For the month of November, Carrie Sanders. For December, there's only 3 of us in the band that have the right colored hair. So Brian Fletcher. The only problem with that is those two have hair. I don't anymore. For January, I turned to the beginning band, Nathan Crixton. Nathan, would you come out, please? Yeah, I guess I should tell stories about all these students, and then somebody doesn't get left out. But this young man, the month of February, oh, I wish I had talent like him, Daniel Henderson. For the month of March, I looked around at all the various students, and I saw a young lady who was in 9th grade, started band this semester. Beginning band, Amy Junker. I was very impressed with what she did in a few months' time. Amy? This year, for the month of April, I changed. I looked around again, looking at who can I award, who has done something that makes them stand out. And I saw 2 young ladies in this band that saved our bacon all year. They chose, with a little help from persuasion from me, to change instruments. They've learned to play a completely new instrument this year. Would our 2 bass clarinet players please come up? Marla Dorsbach and Amber Householder. Well, I give the same speech every year to the person in May, but this person is really the person that runs the band. I have a sign in my office that says, stand there, wave the stick up and down until the music stops, turn around and bow, and that's basically what I do. But I have a young lady who is my official band aide, who does all the music preparation, helps him with grades, gopher, everything else. Stacy Jameson, would you please come up?
Mr. House, we know this year has been a rocky road, but eventually you'll look back and snicker. We've had mountains of fun, and we won't forget you now or later. Although we never sounded like a symphony, it was a bit of honey. You have scored high in our eyes, even though it didn't show up on payday. You are worth $100,000. You've been a lifesaver. Thanks a ton. This is from Concert Band.
One of the problems about being a school teacher that I hate. You get these kids to right where they're starting to play, be musical, and they move on to the high school. It's not fair. I'm going to miss this group very much. This group here on stage, to be very honest, I told them this morning, I didn't think we would get this far this year, but they've worked their tails off, and I think this next piece, you'll see what I'm talking about. Thank you very much for coming to our concert, for supporting Kaysville Junior High and the band program.
Gospel Mass is not the staid, serious, classical piece of music that you often associate with a Mass. It is serious in that the individual who wrote it fully intended it to be used in a liturgical sense. We got a few bodies we can't get on. If I can have the people down there move closer together, please. Thank you. Remember shoulders and upstage shoulders. To feel that same excitement. We will ask that, unlike most jazz compositions, that you refrain from applauding the individual soloists until we get all the way to the end of the Mass. And then I'll call them all out again and ask them to come down forward and acknowledge your applause. So, with that, we give you Gospel Mass.
The name of the Father.
same. Shouting the praises who called our King in the name.
Shouting praises to God, our King in the name.
Name of the Lord.
Thank you.
higher than skies. Touched his eyes and
This is a tree that used to be standing there. It's a dead cottonwood tree that fell down in the wind last night. We've had strong winds for about 2 days now. I came out to take some pictures of it. Lucky it missed the apple tree. Looks like it broke a limb off from that one tree there as it came down. Don't have much planted in the garden yet. Some tomatoes and some peppers and some peas that are coming up. A few cucumbers. We changed our raspberries. That's where they are now. They used to be on the other side of the garden over here, and we tilled them up last year right where the tree fell down. So I guess that was lucky.
Let the nightingale in name lift his upward routine.